going to be our evening wear part of it. Let's give a round of applause for our 2014 contestants. Come on, guys.
Gonna get with the program.
This is the part of the show that we've all been waiting for, where we get to see them in their beautiful gowns. Give it up one more time, everybody. Okay, here we go, our 2014 contestants.
Next, we have
Ms. Anne. She was born February 3rd in the Bronx, New York. She will be representing the town of Carolina in her cream-colored floral print dress.
Wow.
It's accented with gold circular beads and a slit at the bottom. The dress also has a circular open back for a little twist. On her free time, she enjoys tutoring others and spending time with her family and friends. Amber is captain of both the cheerleading and softball team. She is very much involved in her school, as she is now the event coordinator for her 2014-2015 school year. At the end of the year, she will be graduating and attending the University of Buffalo for the fall 2014 semester. People in her town, but all over the world. Give it up for Amber Tapia. Here we have Crystal Cook. She's a very household young lady. She's a freshman at Fordham High School for the Arts, studying as a vocal major. She's been singing since the age of three. It's always been a passion for her to be a singer, but now she loves basketball. She hopes to get drafted to the WNBA. At her school, she's on the girls' basketball team. She's only 15 years old with so many dreams. She was even blessed to come to this world on December 25th, the birth of Jesus Christ. Now she gets to celebrate this beautiful holiday and her birthday. Plus, she gets to double the presents. Being on stage is her passion. She'll do anything to shine, like bright, and beautiful rhinestones on her elegant royal blue dress. Every year, Gabriella helps run a blood drive in honor of her grandmother. She volunteered in several food drives to aid the homeless, both in school and out of school. She also enjoys soccer and was a member of her high school girls' varsity soccer team. Other pastimes include singing, dancing, cooking, and acting. Her dream is to become an FBI agent. Give it up, give it up.
Justine Valentine is 17 years old. She's an 11th grade honor student at St. Raymond's Academy for Girls. Justine enjoys spending time with her family and friends. She likes to dance, sing, and twirl her baton. In her spare time, she tutors lower classmen in her school. Justine is wearing a white, sweetheart neckline gown with white silver embellishments. She said it makes her feel like a princess.
Yes, thank you. You look beautiful. Okay, last but definitely not least, we have Tiana Marie Stanford. Tiana Marie was born and raised in the Bronx, New York, and she is 18 years old. Tiana Marie is wearing a beautiful, sparkly white sequins gourmet gown by La Femme. She is also wearing beautiful white pumps underneath that gorgeous gown. She is currently a senior in Aquinas High School. Tiana Marie is very involved in many activities. She has taken all-star cheerleading, karate, arts, and currently takes dance classes and volunteers as a counselor in an after-school program, helping children from grades pre-K, pre-kindergarten to 8th grade. Tiana Marie was put in dance class at a young age and has grown up to have a strong passion for it. Every year, Tiana Marie and her family